Hey guys, it's your girl REX, Are You Sing, and I'm back with another video. Today I wanted to use my platform to speak about online bullying. One, because I have been a victim of online bullying, and two, because it's just not right. At the end of the day, you are going to do whatever you choose to do. If you're somebody who's been bullied or somebody who feel like you may be less than, or whatever the case may be, you're prone to bullying in the first place. But I'll have you know that there are ways of taking out, you know, what it is that you're going through. It's easy to want to gang up on somebody, because when you gang up on another person, it makes you feel like you belong. However the case may be, not everybody is as strong as you, or they might not have been as strong as you when you were being bullied, or whatever life experience that you went through to make you feel like it's okay to bully someone else. Like I said, I've been bullied online countless times, and I've been unable to defend myself in those times, because a lot of times it was like, I'll be bullied. I had my somebody who I dated in the past before I had my son. I had his new girlfriend. I had her put a video of me like giving him fellatio online. I've been posted in World Star being hit because I didn't want to speak to, you know, guys, or I spoke to them with my character, you know, how I am, and they didn't like it, so they tried to embarrass me. Different things of that nature. And in any of those times, not one time have I felt like I was defended, and I blamed on the fact that I was a black woman. I blamed on everything in the world. But honestly, I feel like my voice can be used to where as though I can use it to promote anti-bullying, you know, because I know how it feels to be bullied. I know how it feels to be at your lowest point and come online for an outlet and then have people drag you and judge you and not know you. At the time when I was being dragged through something that don't longer exist anymore, it's called Spice Gang in Philadelphia. I was pretty much at one of the lowest points in my life, and somebody came for me, the father of my first child. He came for me, and his new girlfriend had posted a picture of me naked. Now, I don't know why, you know, it don't even, those instances and what happened personally does not matter. But I know that it wasn't a good feeling, you know, especially being as though the hatred came from a lot of my community. And it was this one girl who now, you know, now that I look back on the situation and I see things for what it is, I was homeless, but it was no reason. Like, this girl had a home. She was sitting on her couch, you know, looking now that I'm in a place where I can, you know, I do know how a woman should carry themselves. Looking musty as all get out, looking like, you know, drinking and stuff, just carrying on live how a woman should not be carrying on. And she's seen it as an opportunity, because I can see now, and I saw then, that she's somebody who's been through a lot of different things in her life. So I don't really fault her. And after I had been bullied and dragged through the mud, she had came live and said, "You really can't bully an adult," and all that crazy stuff like that. And it was just like a very sickening, sad experience, whereas though, like, I was just reaching out. I wanted somebody to defend me, you know, my own. You got to be careful too, because my own blood sister initiated a lot of the bullying that was happening. She added to it. So it was just like, you know, we know she don't have nobody, so let's just keep going in on her. And me just using my voice to advocate for somebody who I don't know is being bullied. Now, I don't take up for everybody. I don't. Some people, I know you strong enough to take up for yourself. But what I do, I do it from a place of understanding. Bullying is not okay. Bullying online, in person, none of that stuff is okay. Because honestly, I don't think a lot of people that I see being bullied, I don't think that you all are tough. I only see a lot of this bullying happening in groups a lot of times. And most of you pictures and stuff be like, and for those who do feel like they're being bullied online, you don't have to worry, because a lot of people who's out here bullying, they are very much flawed themselves. You go to their page and you can smell their funkiness through their page, or you can see something that's not right, and they think because, you know, it's an opportunity, they can like say things to you. So I just want to, you know, tell you, if you are being bullied in real life, suicide is not the answer. If you're being bullied online, suicide is not the answer. At the end of the day, these people are still going to be alive, and you will be, you know, no longer with us, and they'll still have the hateful hearts that they have, and then you probably are a beautiful person who the world needs. And like I said, you just can't allow, you know, people in the way that they are to affect who you are. And it's harder, it's easier, like, with me explaining it than when people understanding it. It's not right. It's just not okay. You know what I'm saying? It's not okay. And a lot of times the stuff that be that's thrown out there with these bullies online, with these trolls, is not 9 times out of 10 not true. I was called ugly, you know. I was called fat after I just had my son. You know, they think that he was months old and still I was called fat. I was called ugly and I'm not ugly. Like, you know, I'm pretty much, you know, I'm model material. You know, I'm beautiful. And I can say that now because I'm in a place where I can say it and I'm proud to be this way because I'm a woman. And I'm feminine, very feminine. Very much into myself and into like doing things that women do. And that's just what it is. And I don't feel like anybody can take that from me, nor do I want to take anything that asks a person from them. That's not what this video about. This video is about anti-bullying. And I do wish to see less bullying online moving forward. If you don't know something about somebody, refrain from commenting. And sometimes it's just the trolls that exist online. Sometimes it's bots. Sometimes, you know, a lot of things add to it. But you don't know what a person is going through personally. And you probably don't care. But remember that karma is real. Because anybody and everybody who's come for me while I was at the lowest point in my life, they, you know, they were sought after spiritually. And they got everything that they were asking for. You understand? We don't wrestle against flesh and blood. And I need people to understand that. You really cannot be out here attacking people's spirits and stuff like that. And this is something that I wish I could have said when I was at the lowest point that I ever been in my life. But I wasn't ready. And I don't even know if I'm ready now. But I do want to put that out there. Because there are children now. 11-year-old, 8-year-old children. Killing themselves because they are being bullied online. And I'm 26 years old. This is a generation, you know, where I was born into the internet. And my children here that's now and future to come were born into the internet. It's not fair for them to have to feel like, you know, they can't be themselves. Or they can't, you know, come to the internet. A place outside of tangible space. To be themselves, because there are people here who are just so hateful and unhappy with their own lives, and they'll add to any flaws that they're experiencing. That's not your job to judge anybody. That's not your job to make somebody feel like, oh, because they're going through something that they you know, it's not your job. I didn't appreciate it, and I don't appreciate it being done to people who are defenseless or who can't defend themselves. Now, if you can't defend yourself, I'm not Captain Save a Hoe. I'm not talking to you, but yeah. And that's all really I want to say in this video. Remember, it's your girl, RBX. Do what you got to do for you. I love you all. I really do. I really do. I really